morning session has belonged to the South Africans. They've taken three wickets. Warner, Watson and Ponty all out this morning. Australia are 3 for 110 now at lunch. They are still some 521 runs behind, and we've got five sessions left in this match, so it's a real uphill battle.